caught on camera by marine scientists. What do you think? Thank you.